Marshfield police say a pipe bomb found was likely a targeted attack and may have fallen off a car. They say that the device was not linked to a pipe bomb found Friday in Worcester and that the one in Marshfield was a much more sophisticated device. It was safely detonated by the bomb squad and no one was injured. Police are now looking for the public's help.
It might have saw this object or has information as to who built it or who may have placed it on a vehicle. We're pleading to have that information be brought forward to us immediately at the Marshfield Police Station at 834-6655, or they can call the arson hotline at 1-800-682-9229. That information will remain confidential, and there's a reward up to $5,000 being offered for information that could lead to us solving this case.